first time, which will doubtlessly appear to the fast-growing base of mobile users in India. Smartphones today from the fast-growing segment of the mobile devices market, they are quickly becoming a dominant computing platform. And smartphone usage in developed markets such as United States, Japan, and Europe has already dominated that the data service exceeds traditional voice and SMS usage. A smartphone generates such data transaction as 10 basic feature phones, and hence the modern devices need to have multi-touching features. ZTE has already provided over 32 million handsets, including data cards, to the Indian users. And with this launch in the Indian open market, our target is to become one of the largest smartphone manufacturers in India.